Hi Neha.
Hi.
How are you, dear?
Good, I'm good, thank you.
Neha is my friend from Australia, right?
Yes.
A very good client. And Neha, when you started with us, you were at what weight?
I'm at 106.
106.
Six.
And today you are at?
81.
81, wow. So you've lost 25 kgs in?
In more, nearly 6 to 7 months.
Wow, 6 to 7 months.
Seven months, yes.
In 25 kgs.
25 kgs, yes.
Neha, you're married?
Yes, I am married.
And kids?
I have one kid, one daughter, 5 years old.
Wow. So, and Australia se, hamare yahan se aap diet lete rahe.
Yes.
Kaise manage kiya? Was it difficult for you? I mean, outstation clients, this is for all my outstation clients. Is it easy to take diet from here?
Yes, it's very easy. I am done to all the WhatsApps and daily phones pe baat hoti thi. Like if I didn't do it properly, thoda bahut like strict tha, and I was really managing very well. Diet was very easy. So I can get each and everything in Australia. Koi mujhe issue nahi aaya us cheez ka. Even the food, and it's very simple and we can do it very easily. So it's good thing I can manage it.
Neha, when you started with the diet plan, right? Kitni medicines lete the?
I was on blood pressure, sugar and thyroid. So my blood pressure medicine were very high. So now I'm nearly half of it, very less. My periods are very well. And my medicines are very, very controlled. Like my sugar medicine is already gone. I don't have any sugar medicine.
You were diabetic, now you're not diabetic at all.
Yes, my diet is very much good. And I'm managing my diet through diabetes through my diet. So I don't need any take any medication.
And BP ki bhi medicine have come home.
Very less.
So we started with 9 medicines.
Yes.
And today we are at only two.
Two medicines. Yes.
Wow, that's incredible. And tell me this, ki now they say you, what all have you done to reduce this weight? Kaise kiya humne?
Just mainly diet and a walk. Like I used a walk around 1 hour or 1.5 hour a day, like nearly 4 to 5 kilometers. Mainly I'm concentrating on my diet. Diet was very nice and it's very easy to do it for a housewife. Like I'm a housewife. If I'm a working also, still I can manage it. Like breakfast is very good. Like I normally take one bread and fruits and tea or maybe milk. And my lunch is very, everything I ate, everything. Even though my favorite food also, which I like, maybe burger, pizzas and everything. So I think it's very good for, I can manage very easily. And especially, I got so many compliments, so many compliments. I'm very happy. So after reducing my weight, I came to India to see my in-laws. And they were all very impressed and very, very.
They must be surprised.
Yes, they all were very happy. And my husband is also very motivating. So he motivated me a lot, and he was like, I don't know, my life is completely changed. Yes, I got gained lots of confidence. Earlier I feel very uneasy when I go out, even though I don't click my pictures because I don't like doing it. Now I'm very like I'm totally completely changed.
Now you're a confident person.
I gain like my friends, each and every friend, whenever I go out, I get compliments, especially, and with the clothing also, I can wear every kind of clothing, whatever I feel like. And that too, my weight also, and I'll reduce my inches also. My sizes are very much like...
And your skin is glowing.
Glowing. That's the major thing.
How do so many people diet? Our face down.
My skin, yes. I think my skin is glowing. Because of diet, because early I don't eat properly. Like I didn't take any 5 times a meal. I normally take 1 time or 2 times. So I think my skin was getting very down. And after the diet, I started taking 5 times a meal, and my skin is getting glow. Lot I eat lots of fruit, like as my diet requires. And I don't know. Still, I think my skin feels better after taking diet. My skin is feeling very much better, very much better.
Yeah, so
I think it's मुझे लगता है कि कोई भी ये कहता है कि diet लेने से skin glow नहीं होती. I think it's a bad thing. Like मुझे लगता है from diet, if you eat balanced diet, अगर आप like I eat normally 5 times a day, so I think my skin is starting glowing because I started eating vegetables, mostly vegetables. I'm concentrating. Earlier I was a very fast food girl. मतलब मुझे कुछ भी street food, fast food खाने का था. अब I eat everything and I think I feel very much better.
fast food be Milana type?
Haan, everything. Burger, pizzas, everything. That is the major thing aapki diet mein, ki mujhe sab kuch khane ko mila hai. I can enjoy everything but food I like. Even though aloo bhi, I like potato to eat, but I can eat potato also.
Good. Achha, there was a very important thing. When you started with us, so periods were irregular.
Yes,
right?
My periods were very irregular. So,
which is a major problem
yes.
today. Many of the ladies, girls, women, ki thodi problems, PCOD, and many other problems logon ko chal rahi hai. But then now, since you have shed so much of weight and with good diet, now your periods are absolutely regular.
Absolutely regular. No medication. I started my diet, so within first month of my diet, my periods are very regular.
Wow.
So my problem first month mein reduce ho gayi. First month mein I reduced 5 kg. Earlier I reduced, and then later 4 kg a day. Maybe somehow 5 kg a month. Sorry, 5 kg a day, month, and 4 kg a month. Kabhi jata tha.
Amazing,
literally amazing. My life is totally changed.
And I think it's all your hard work.
All your hard work and all your hard work also.
What can we do? We can just talk to you and still you have been so determined and you have done it. So what is your message? I mean, you're such a good example for all of us. What is your message to all our viewers, to your friends, family, everybody about diet?
I think, I don't know, joining the gym is very easy, like to maintaining it. But I think, if it's up to their choice if they want to join the gym or maybe what. I think diet, if you do the diet thing, I think you reduce more. Because the thing is that once we stop eating, maybe once we stop going to the gym, you gain the weight. Because that happened to me. Earlier I was going to gym, like before marriage, I was very thin. So main pehle gym jaati thi, suddenly I stopped going to the gym, mera weight bahut badh gaya, 20 kgs I gained. And now, if I started doing the diet, I was on holidays, still I didn't gain the weight. Only 1 kg maybe. Maybe dinners I skipped a little bit. Otherwise, I haven't weight gain. I think I'm only 10 days away. But I haven't gained weight gain. I was maintaining my weight. I think that's the good thing to do the diet. Because you eat everything. And after that, if you stop doing the diet, I think you never gain the weight. I think that's the best part.
Fantastic, Neha. Thank you so much for coming over
and
giving us time and meeting. I mean, frankly, main to pehchan hi nahi paya.
Thank you. I think because of you, I'm very impressed. Very, very impressed.
No. And we are all impressed with you.
My all friends are very happy. Matlab, kitne log to I start asking me, what are you doing? And they also wanted to join. So, seriously.
Thank you, Neha. And all the very best
to you.
Thank you
so much.
And wish you health.
Thank
always
you.
And you keep glowing like this.
Yes, thank you.